The whole reason I stopped playing this game is because it's so one-sided anymore. I'm about to literally break the disc. Oh my god. This is why Battlefield 4 has went downhill. It's because it's set for defense to win every time.